Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to hide your overlap that you'll see when you add a stroke to live text. And this is what I mean right here. It's something that happens when characters touch each other and then you add a stroke to that. All right, let's get started. Okay, and now if I start typing, I'll just type hello. And I'm just gonna pick a script font here. It looks fine as long as we don't add a stroke to it. But if we do, if I hit D on my keyboard, that'll give us a white fill and a black stroke. Here's what happens. And you might have noticed this before when you add a stroke to live text. Now there are a couple ways to fix this. First, we need to open our appearance panel. And you can find that right under Window if you don't see it. If we double click characters in the appearance panel, you'll notice that the stroke is on top. And we can normally fix this by just pulling it underneath the fill. And really, we don't want the stroke and fill here because we can't pull that stroke underneath the fill. Now, make sure you have your type selected. Get rid of the stroke and the fill. And then click on type right up here. Then we can come over here and add a new fill. I'm going to make it pink. And then we'll make the stroke black. And as you can see, we have the same problem up here in type. Now, the normal way to fix this is to just get over here, not on the stroke weight or the color or anything like that. Get over here in a blank area of the stroke and just pull that down below the fill. So now the stroke is behind the fill, and we can also bump up the weight a little bit so that it looks similar to what we had before. But it's not actually the same because the other one had a thinner pink area. Now this will work for most people, but let's say you wanted the pink part to be thinner. So you want that black stroke to actually like come into the pink area. I'm gonna drag this stroke back on top and I'll put it back at, we'll say 4 points. So now the pink part, because the stroke is sitting on top of it, half of it is actually on the pink and then half is going off the edge. If you want your fill to be a little thinner, you're going to want your stroke to be on top like this. So how do we fix this? Make sure you have your stroke selected and then come down here to FX in your appearance panel and then choose Pathfinder, Add. And now we still get to have our stroke on top of the fill, making our fill look a little bit thinner, but we don't have those weird overlap areas. You might notice that you have some miter weirdness here. If that's the case, I usually just round that. So I'll come over to my stroke panel and I'll choose rounded cap and rounded join. And now it looks a little better. So that's it. That's two ways to get rid of the weird overlap that having a stroke on your text can cause. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.